200 yards. He's travelled 2,201 miles by stork.
He's so
he likes eating matched scorpions. So?
Fitting cheap.
There's a meerkat.com. Simples.
For whatever reason, people are giving out free iced coffee, so...
I guess they're in the carnival. She's a guest, right?
Possibly. I think that there's some kind of carnival going on, so...
There is. It's the annual carnival.
We have an annual carnival?
We have one every year.
I've never seen it.
You should never come.
You know I don't venture out of the house often.
Yeah.
Anyway, I've got some new shoes. I'll show you those later. But we're currently just standing around because look, it's nice. Outside. Outside is nice. Only sometimes. What kind of a noise was that? It didn't sound like a sneeze.
Well, it wasn't.
Save words, make entertainment.
My eyes in my eye.
You know you want to.
I know you want.
No, that. That. I know you want to. You feel happy now? It wasn't focusing, you were just a silhouette.
I want to go on the bouncy slide. Let me go on the bouncy slide. I want to go on the bouncy slide.
Where you go? You're big enough.
No, I'm not small enough.
You are. You're only 4'3".
I'm 5'8".
With your size 3 feet.
Size 6.5.
Just.
Yeah, just.
Sorry.
Of course you turned that on your bum.
Turned what on? Turned what on?
That just gets the air from inside it.
I turned that back off again.
That.
It must have turned itself back on when I accidentally turned the whole air on. Anyway.
Ugh. You're sticky.
That's you.
You're both sticky.
Mum and Dad have gone into Iceland and left us in here, so...
This isn't working.
Well, come sit in the front then. You are sticky, it's not just me. And what's you turning it off for? What are you turning it off for? It's too warm today!
Well, from now on we have to refer to bananas as blanabbas.
Why?
Because everybody knows that the true form of a banana is a blanabba. What?
Well, someone's used this and we've now got to hole and put the keys back as such, so...
So yeah, you have to call them blanabbas.
Blanabbas.
Blanabba.
Blanabba! 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 Blanabba!
Wait. Doing the thing that Iwata did. I didn't mention it on the vlog yet, but this is weird because I like just edited my birthday vlog where the Toby Carver again and yeah, was a bit.
Whoa, okay.
Your face looks really pale on you for some reason.
You're only supposed to get like one Yorkshire pudding here.
I don't think there's many people here. But that's why I asked where you were. And then when you showed the fireplace.
No, get off my Yorkshire.
I don't think you noticed. Yeah, alright.
That pinky. Raise that pinky. Hi.
You can see more than this bit.
Yeah, it looks
totally
really big.
Totally vlogging it.
When he says older girls, tell it really doesn't matter.
That's Louise.
No, I always do the Legend of Zelda thing. Hello. What? No, I do not accept your charity.
It might have been raining a little bit. Bye.
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 Bye. Just laugh.
It might have rained again. How come Louise is going in Grandma and Granddad's shop?
So we'll have to go
right,
just
wave. Alright, well that's gonna do it for today. I've not got any work done today because I've been out all day. So that was nice. Louise, my Auntie Joanna, my Uncle Stephen were there. Louise, my cousin, by the way. That meal we just went to, it was really nice. My grandparents were there, and obviously my mum, my dad, and my sister, so you'll have seen all those. So I'm gonna put up a picture that we took, or a couple of pictures maybe, if depending on how they look, but we took while we were there. You'll be seeing those on screen right now. I just thought that they were really nice, more family photos. So, yeah, that is going to do it for today. So, thank you all for watching. Stay tuned for tomorrow, and I will see you guys then.
Which we're actually going to be spending packing. We're going to be packing tomorrow for Florida. So, yeah, see you guys then. See you guys then. My voice dies a lot.